wheelchairs. Come on. There's a hanging key. It's just out of reach. Okay. Oh no, it's you use it over here. I know you're supposed to use that ball. Oh, you're supposed to use the ball here. That's right. Nothing special, my ass. Put that ball in the hole. Balls deep. There we go. So now we do it. And the key should pop up. I don't know how these Silent Hill protagonists always like grab like these. They always notice like these everyday normal items like a rubber ball and just pick it up because they somehow know it's going to help them out later. Like, I think it was number two. Which one was it with, like... Yeah, I think it was number two where he picks up, like, a piece of hair and, like, a fishing hook. And, like, he just does something with it to help him out. It was like, how did you know that was going to be useful? Went down the drain. Oh, great. Okay, so now we have to figure out where that key ended up. I forget that part, of course. God damn it. I remember how to knock the key down the drain, but I don't remember where the drain goes. Whoopie freaking do. Will it tell me on the map? Probably not. Yeah, I don't friggin' remember. I guess I'll just run around down there and figure it out. What am I seeing? Where would it drain to? How do I get downstairs? Oh, just go through this door. I think it's on the courtyard, maybe. Oh shit! Yeah. Wait, did I just totally go in the wrong direction? Yes, I did. Fuck. God dang it. Fucking crap. Alright. Fuck off! Run past it. Just run. Just go. How did I run the wrong direction? Was I right? I was right near the stairs that led down. Oh my god. I have such a I have such a horrible sense of direction in this game. I don't know why. I have such trouble figuring out where I'm going and shit. Alright, so courtyard. Throw it out this way. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is out here, actually. I'm so rusty at this game. Like, I mean, I was never, like, super good at it, but, like, it's one of those things where it's, like... Oh! Here we go. Okay. It's one of those things where it's, like, oh, did I play... Oh, classroom key! Okay, cool. So we can go through... Which one was it? It was blocking our progress. Oh, it was that one. So now I can go down into the furnace and then do what I'm supposed to do. I want to save before that. Let's go this way to the infirmary and save our game. Is this the infirmary? Did it without checking the map. Yay! I'm starting to figure this out. Dude, I've saved a shitload of times. I suck at this game. Okay, run through the rain. Alright, so we're going... up this way. Then we go this way, avoiding the dead zombie babies. Don't I have the classroom key? Or are you gonna be a dick and actually make me go into my inventory and use it? It doesn't matter! It's two different keys to get in the same room. Don't sidestep, what are you doing? Move! I wanna... Damn it. Who's still alive? How are you still alive? I stomped you. You had, like, super extra retarded baby strength. I don't know. Somehow you live through a death stomp and three to the dome. Three to the dome! Oh, I should have... No, whatever. Let's reload. No. Oh my god. Alright. Oh. This should just reload automatically or something? Because I've been noticing that. Like, I go to the reload and half the time it's like already fucking reloaded. It's like, what the fuck? Ooh, health. That's the other good thing about this game. Whenever I use health, I get more health usually, so. Works out. Oh shit! Roaches. Oh, okay, so now I can. Well, I'm not gonna save again. That's ridiculous. But I could've. Could've just locked that and got right back to the infirmary. That's how that was supposed to play out, so. But, alright, let's go down. Fucking take care of some business. Creepy. What else is down here? Alright. What two rooms are these? Is one in the storage? I wanna go in the storage and like see if there's anything good. Yes! Sweet dude. Ooh, an ampoule! I'm just gonna pronounce that however the fuck I want. Some days it'll be Empiola! Right now it's Empole! Alright, so that's equipped. Equipped. There's no T on the end. Let's equip. Fucking shotgun. Get ready to take some dudes out. Got that sawed off. Yeah. Oh, I remember this. This is a pain in the ass. I don't remember the solution, like, super well. Let's see. Turn the valve right. Okay, so that turned it around, like, one full time, it seems like. If I do one more. There we go! That was a lot easier than I remember it. Okay, cool. automatic editor.